I'm so surprised by that. You saw me change. You saw me change it though. That's the thing. You saw me change it. So that's so strange.
Right, so that's not a good start. You always get one, don't you? Right, let's go and see what can be done. Nah, it's alright. I'm fine with it. Good thing I'm not streaming the calls inside the FZero Discord chat. That's just not exactly family friendly. Someone's out already. Of course he overcooked. Oh god. At least it's not me. Just about to squeeze through. Whoa, yikes! Alright, we got it. We got it. Second place, nice. Unless I was meant to exit game and then go back in it. I don't know how that happened, but alright. Let me just have a quick look on the home screen. No, we definitely did it on there, so I can't understand. Early takes of it after the... Alright, okay, that's fine. I just didn't know. No, that... just an FYI, I forgot to exit the game before I changed my name, which is hence the reason why I still got my name on. Just explain. So, just explain that one. Alright, let's go again. Tetsu, hello? Stingray gang indeed. I was meant to be part of the... I am part of the gang. I just didn't exit the game before I changed my name. So I still got my original name on it. So yeah, a lot of the FZero Discord players are in here too. So they're doing the Stingray. Default Stingray. Which is the challenge here tonight. We've just done the private leagues. So now it's a... So now it's a public free-for-all on the Stingray front. That green machine was definitely going too fast for my liking. That's just rude. Go on. Yes, got it. Nah, it's not to be. I almost got that position too. Sushiro, sorry. My mistake. Right, so we got third in that one. We're still up to second now. Yeah, but who's actually winning the thing before you get up? Who's actually winning the thing before someone gets on their high horse? Only by 2 points, but come on now. It's not how you start. We're only halfway. Some people are just absolutely going for it, aren't they? Hey, let's go. Push it to the limit. Push it to the limit. What the heck? I was like, hey, what the heck? How on earth am I still alive? That was too close. Oh, that was not so good. Whoops. I was meant to be CPU 75, but there you go. At least you're surviving. At least you're surviving. Who'd have thought?
Hmm.
Well, I thought I was doing fine until that moment. The table phone's gone. I'm just glad I survived. Well, okay. But I'm definitely not cooking, that's for certain. 97 is the leading. Yes! What the heck am I doing? Okay, that dropped me off nicely. I was fifth in the end. It's some R1100. Come on. So the Stingray match was a bit of fun. Stingray again. Yeah, it got second in the end. Was I 10 off? I did get ahead of the fox though, so that's fine. 950 points for that, but.